I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History. Today, I'll be joining my sisters across the country in celebrating the 110th anniversary of the founding of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority, the nation's first lettered African-American sorority. AKA was established on January 15, 1908 at Howard University in Washington, D.C. Its founder, Ethel Hedgman, saw the need for a sorority at Howard and recruited 8 classmates in the summer of 1907. The following January, they broke ground by founding Alpha Kappa Alpha. Hedgman was assisted by her friend and future husband, George Lyle, who was himself a charter member of Alpha Phi Alpha, the nation's first black fraternity. The sorority grew over the next few years, and by 1913, Alpha Kappa Alpha was nationally incorporated with 22 members and a second chapter at the University of Chicago. In 1930, they came together with other Greek organizations to found the National Panhellenic Council, a collection of black fraternities and sororities still active and influential today. Throughout the 20th century, AKA members put themselves on the front lines for many causes, from bringing medical care to rural black communities during the Great Depression to advocating for civil rights and health initiatives before Congress. In 2008, Alpha Kappa Alpha celebrated its centennial by donating $1 million in scholarship funds to Howard University and inviting then First Lady Michelle Obama to join as an honorary member.